This episode is about how to import and run a report. Use the ARIS Architect client to import a report. Click on ARIS Administration to open a new tab on the window. Click Evaluation, Reports, right-click, New, Category, name it Workshop. Select the just created workshop category, right-click, Import Script, and open the report that you downloaded earlier from the ARIS community. To run the report, switch back to the Explorer tab. Right-click on the main group, Evaluate, Start Report, and choose the just created category workshop. Click Next and Finish. Now, let the report know what data file you want to use to create the new users. Select the CSV file that you prepared earlier. The report will not only do some magic on your system, it'll also create an Excel file for your convenience to confirm the actions triggered in the background. To refresh the view, push the F5 key on your keyboard and boom! These are the individual workspaces for your students, and if you switch back to the server, user administration, you can see that all users have been created by running the report. The only thing missing is to assign the new users to a user group, here Designer. Select Associated Users and Edit Assignment. Pick the users from the list and click Add.